we definitely approached it from a position where the idea of having solar panels and being able to provide your own power was a positive.
We turned on the system in June, at the end of June, and you can see the immediate difference in the bill.
There's a website, you can go log in and see exactly.
Like live, a live view of like what each panel's doing.
We see June's really sunny, so we generated about 600 kilowatts. July was our best month, with 684.
It's kind of cool to show people.